We are out here today in East Lake, 2083 Lake Ridge Circle. We're doing an open house this Saturday morning. It's nice and chilly out here. It's raining, but it doesn't matter. We're still holding an open house. It's the weekend, so we gotta work. Gotta put in work during the rainy weekend here in San Diego, which we don't see too often, but hey, we're out here always. Open houses.
What's your favorite word ever?
Escrows.
Yeah. Yeah. Let's see what's going on over here. What's going on in here?
What up? Trying to make a video.
Yeah. Michelle, what are you making a video of today?
Luxury.
Luxury what?
Luxury things that make a home luxury.
There you go.
Well, there's just all kinds of things happening across the spectrum. We're obviously making cool videos. We made two, what? We're making three today? Three?
We're making as much as we can.
I'm getting an offer accepted right now. And I got three buyers in the pipeline getting pre-approved, so I'm busy. The team's getting really busy, so it's hype.
Nice, huh?
Hyped.
Ran into myself. Came to get a haircut. Just ran into myself. That's my car. And that's my other self out in the world. Anyway, just had to show that. It's crazy. I thought that was funny. I was like, what the hell? Someone took my spot. Am I already here? What the hell?
Hey, this is my before. This is my before.
Oh, that's an appropriate word, Mom.
What? Here in New York today. Obviously New York real estate is very different from San Diego. I mean, it's two very different extremes. Buying and selling process at the end of the day is very similar. Here, when you list a property, any condo here could take up to a year, 2 years to sell. And in San Diego, the turnaround time, or at least the average time on the market, is about 49 days. When it comes to listing, especially listing with me and the district group, there's a couple things that we focus on. Flyering neighborhoods, geo-targeting buyers who are actively looking in the area that your house is at. Having drone footage, professional pictures, and cinematic footage will always make your house seem more attractive to buyers. Facebook, Instagram, YouTube, these are huge things that nowadays, like LinkedIn, for example, people aren't even thinking about it, but LinkedIn is a huge platform to market a property. So this is what I really focus on, creating something that people want. It's not just going out and just putting it on the market, throwing up a for sale sign, doing an open house, which is another thing. Open house is a huge deal. A lot of people don't realize it, but having an open house every single weekend is key, not only for active buyers, but for your neighbors. Everyone, every neighbor wants to bring a family member or a friend to live next to them. So it always helps to constantly be holding open houses. Personally, that's my main focus.
You know, you're trying to be human.
Obviously, the end goal is to sell your property, which is what we're here for. My whole point of all of this is, at the end of the day, you want to hire a professional, someone who's hungry and ready to get the job done. How are you?
Vlogging?
Yeah.
Nice.
You want to follow me on my vlog?
Yeah, I'm up and coming YouTuber. See you guys soon.
I love that. I really do have to thank my camera girl, my girl, for filming all of this for me and helping me out. It's awesome to have. She is the best. So everyone, say hi to her, and we'll see you back in San Diego later.